Hi, it's Kevin from the Kevin and Amy Morning Show at the House FM. I wonder if you've ever had this thought. I wonder if you've ever looked at what's going on around us and wondered, where is my place in all of this? How does God's plan for me match what's going on in our world? I sometimes feel that, feel out of place, and maybe even like I was born in the wrong time. And when I feel like that, I look back to the book of Esther. I think she was feeling some of that. Circumstances were just crazy and spiraling out of control. And she was reminded with words that I think reach out through time and directly into our hearts. And she was asked this question: what if you were born for such a time as this? And something to consider, that maybe God's plan for you and for me is bigger than we can possibly imagine.